When you record software simulation, smart annotations and feedback messages are added by default. If you don't need them in your recorded simulation, it's easy to remove them before or after recording. Before recording, just access the recording settings dialog. Notice the annotation tab. Here, for each mouse click or keystroke action, you can deselect the corresponding checkbox to remove either smart annotations or feedback messages or both. After that, click Save and start recording. After recording, your recorded simulation doesn't contain any smart annotation, since I've deselected its checkbox before. Not only that, ActivePresenter also allows you to remove any objects from multiple slides, instead of doing one by one. For example, now I want to delete these incorrect feedback messages in all slides. Just click ActivePresenter button, navigate to Project, Batch Operations, Delete Objects. Select any checkbox next to an object type that you want to delete. Here, you can also specify the slides where you want the mass destruction to happen. Then, click OK and see how it works. That's it.